Tell me who you've been around, tell me who you've been around, tell me.
Tell me, tell me.
If you can handle the heat, then come over, baby, yeah, come over.
No, no, no.
If you can handle the
heat. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And if you're new, welcome to my channel. My name is Mayana. And today we're gonna do a pampering session. So let's get started. So we're gonna start off with this DIY face scrub that I made. And if you guys want a video on that, please let me know. So there's this soap that I use, Aveeno. It's organic, it's for people with eczema, and literally that's what I start off with just to make sure that my foundation is clear and ready to work with. So then I use this African net that I got off Amazon. It will be linked down in the description box. And I always focus on the sides of my nose, my cheek, and my forehead to exfoliate. So with my DIY face scrub, I use my two fingers to really work it into my face, and that's to exfoliate. And basically exfoliating is to take off all the dead skin off of my face.
It's not for me to say.
So with that same face scrub, I use it on my hands just to make my hands a bit softer, and afterwards I just wash it off. So I also have this lip scrub that I got from Ariana Cosmetics. I'll link their Instagram and their website in the description box. And basically I just put that all over my lips and kind of scrub it and work it in to get that all the dead skin off so my lips can be soft.
It's not for me to say.
Okay, so let's get down to the real nitty gritty. So I'm going to take this puff off, and this is how my hair is looking right now. It's old, it has gel in it, and we're just going to use lukewarm water to just spray that out just to kind of detangle it before I get into the shower. So I don't shampoo every week, but I do co-wash. This is the silicone mix that I use. It will be linked down. And I have started using the Shea Moisture Avocado Power Greens Conditioner. And let me tell y'all, my hair loves avocado, loves it. So we're gonna wash off that face scrub that we were talking about. And I use Aveeno again, just to make sure that all the oils are off and my face is clean.
For me to say, you.
So after parting my hair, I use the silicone mix to work it in, and this is how my hair is looking before, and I'll show you guys how it does after. For now, I'll let you just guys watch. So after using the silicone and the conditioner, this is how my hair is looking. So afterwards, I used witch hazel. I got it from Walmart, but you can get it from Amazon, so I'll link it in the description box where you get it from both. And then I used a old t-shirt to dry my hair, because if you use a towel, it will pull on your hair, and that's what we're trying to avoid. And this is how my hair is looking nice and clean. So I'm gonna part that, and I'm gonna start using this hair fertilizer. And let me tell you guys, this is holy grail. This is how I've been growing out my hair for a year after a huge trap, after I cut off my locks. Let me tell y'all, it grows your hair fast, And it's peppermint, so it does work into your scalp. So you're going to feel a little tingling, okay? You'll feel a little tingling. And it makes your hair super thick. So my hair is really, really thick. And I just can't say anything bad about it. 10 out of 10 will recommend. So lastly, I use TJIN's Thank God It's Naturals Leave-In Conditioner. And I want to know, anybody that has used this, please comment down below and let me know how it has worked for you. Because let me tell you, this stuff, I love it. The combination, it just makes my hair feel so, so moisturized. Oh my gosh. So I'm going to end it right here. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Okay, share with your friends. And link them in the description box. There's going to be all the things that I've used. Okay, so don't forget to look in the description box. And comment down below what kind of videos you guys want to see from me. So, see you later, alligator.
It's not for me to say. You.